Hello, book adventurers. Today we're going to show you how to make some spooky spider truffles.